in all the old familiar ways. Love is hard
all day through.
So much, and we're all here together to make you happy. Thank you for everything.
Carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well.
Quite a miracle today. This occasion is the first time she has all her six children together. We are very happy for this. 50 years ago, she lost her husband, and it was inconceivable that this would happen to her together again. 95, 50 years later, here we are. Happy birthday, Mama.
Happy birthday, and I'm very happy that you made it to 95. Now, the goal is to have your 100th birthday in 5 years. So, we are going to have a bigger celebration. I think that's true.
Hello, Mama, I love you with all my heart. I'm glad that you really, really enjoy. Everybody's here, and you're always the happy boy. I have nothing to say, and I'm so speechless. I love you so much. And this is my son.
Love you too. Love you too, Grandma.
Love you that way.
Hi, Mama. So, last year, February 17, 2016, I said, I'm gonna be there. I claimed that. So now, finally, I'm here.
Amen.
I love you, and I wouldn't miss this 95th birthday for the world. Happy birthday, Mama. All the way from the Philippines.
Di inan higugma nga may rayan dayan.
ay natanan mga tasang kayan. Ang ining na pikoy paglupad, murayaw, natuntunghan sa mga dagos paparayaw. Dinuklad ang paku, daw hilaw nga dahon. Ang iya pagrayhak naging kinantahon. Imano palabyo, mahal mapaligya, adobo sitsarong, upod ang mantika. Kintapag-isang mahiluyang natarong, imano palabyo, mahal lagi hapon.
True. helps to think we might be wishing on the same bright star.
And when the night wind starts to sing a lonesome lullaby, it helps to think we're sleeping underneath.